What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name's John Eads, and we are live once again, not in the Oregon State Dynasty today, but just with a special video. This is the 225 subscribers video. Thank you guys so much for getting us to 225, and I can't believe the channel has grown this much in already less than a year. We're coming up on the one-year anniversary in July, but thank you guys so much for the support. I played a one-on-one with my buddy Calvin, and I put it on Twitch and everything, but I don't have the footage of the game because they took it off Twitch because I didn't highlight it or whatever, and then I deleted it off my computer, which sucks. But instead of a 225 1v1, I'm going to do something special today, and I'll run you through all the particulars right after this. I just want to introduce it. We're going to do something called the Lynn Bowden Challenge. Now, if you're an SEC, big SEC fan, big Kentucky fan, you know what I'm talking about. A couple seasons ago, the Wildcats had so many problems with their quarterbacks that they had to have Lynn Bowden Jr., a wide receiver, play quarterback for them. And they did that for like the last half of the season almost. So all they did was basically run the Wildcat every single play on offense, and that was pretty much it. Now, Bowden's, a great athlete and all that, but he's a wide receiver, right? So usually you want a quarterback back there that actually is like, playing quarterback and whatever. But like I said, they had Terry Wilson, he got injured, and then they had a backup whose name escapes me, but he played against Florida. Gunnar Hoke, maybe, was his last name, something like that. I'll figure it out, or maybe his last name was Sawyer, something like that. I'll figure it out for you guys. But we're going to play a game here. Kentucky against, I'm going to do probably Louisville, because that's like an in-state, rival for them. I want to see if we can win a game only running the Wildcat with Lynn Bowden running point on the Wildcat, okay? So that's going to be the special video for you guys. We're going to call it the Lynn Bowden Challenge, and I'll run you through all the particulars right now. All right, so real quick, just to run you guys through how this all happened. So I have the 2020 rosters on my Xbox 360. So Lynn Bowden actually wasn't on the Kentucky roster because he was in the NFL last year, obviously. And I couldn't get back to the 2019 ones because it's hard to find old editions of the rosters, right? So what I actually did was I just took an old player. Actually, not an old player, but a new player. His name's Khalil Branham. He's a rising sophomore, redshirt freshman, one of those two at Kentucky. And I just changed him into Lynn Bowden. The first thing we did was bless him with that number one because that's what he wore in college. Obviously changed up the names. And then we got into the fun part of it, the stylizing and making Lynn look all sick and all nice and everything like that. So we took care of that for a couple seconds. And then we went in and also adjusted his skills as well. Now, I didn't go crazy with these because I wanted to keep it realistic, right? But his speed was down in the 80s, which obviously isn't realistic because he's in the NFL and the guy runs like a 4.4, 4.5. So I gave him 95 speed, 92 acceleration. Didn't really change much else there. As for quarterbacking, I mean, 40 QB accuracy and throw power like is something a 10-year-old could do, so I bumped those numbers up to 60 because this guy could actually throw the ball pretty well, and he played quarterback in high school. But again, I tried to keep these as realistic as possible to make this as challenging as possible. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the gameplay. All right, for this, I'm going to use my playbook from the Oregon State Dynasty. Be sure to go check that out, by the way, and hit the like button right now. Hit the sub button. Next benchmark is 250. I'll continue to do these cool special videos for you guys, maybe a Heisman challenge with RG3 or something. I'm going to use my playbook because we have like 20, 25 Wildcat plays that we can just run throughout this entire game. And we'll just play the 3-4 defense, I guess. I've never really played with Kentucky, so I don't know. Come on out. There we go. All right, so we got the blue out over here. And then, all right, I guess they're wearing their away whites. All right, so here we go. We got the blue outs, the white outs, Kentucky, Louisville. We're only running the Wildcat. Let's do it. All right, let's get it going. Apparently, we're playing for something called the Governor's Cup. So all my Kentucky fans, all my Louisville fans, drop some stuff down in the comments. Let's get it going. Let's go, baby. That Kentucky defense is for real, y'all. Thank you. screen and he's throwing it away. Let's go. Big stop by the defense. We're not probably not going to be able to score that many points just running the Wildcat. So if we can hold him to zero today, that'd probably be good. All right, let's get it started with a simple jet sweep counter action. Here we go. You see, we got Lynn Bowden in the game. See what we can do today. Keeping it on the first play. Keep for Bowden on the outside. We get a block and he's free. Go, Lynn. Go, baby. Let's go. That's what we need right there. Let's get it. Now, this is one of the hardest plays to run in this game, this inverted veer play, because it's just so hard to make this read correctly, you know what I'm saying? We're going to keep it here. We can't break the tackle. We lose two right there. So third down, we're already in field goal range. Kentucky's got some pretty good kickers, so we're going to go conservative. We're not going to pass the ball here. We're just going to, you know, play the field position game, if you will. Well defended, but we get ahead for 2 yards. We're going to kick the field goal, take the 3-0 lead. That's a good first drive, baby. We had one big hitter, and other than that, I mean, we did what we had to do to get into field goal range. And it's true. 3-0 Wildcats, baby. The Wildcat is working out well so far. We got someone out there, though. Let's go! Screen. Keep him inside, keep him inside. Good job, baby. Fourth down, 2 drives, 2 stops. Good blocking out there. Can we get the edge? Ah. Nice block over there, and that's exactly what we do. It's not 5, but it's 4. 3rd and 6, that's manageable. Now we're gonna keep it. Oh man, if we had that block, we were looking good, but the linebacker shoots the gap well. We're gonna have to punt this one. Oh, shoot, we missed. Oh, boy. Just bring him down. There we go. Another run. We send the blitz. He trucks a guy, but he's brought down. And that should end the first quarter. Another run. Man, they're beating Hawkins. And he breaks a tackle. Breaks another. And he's brought down right there. 3rd and 5. Oh, it's a screen. And he's throwing it away. Let's go. The pressure gets home. 4th and 5, they're probably going to kick this field goal, tie the game up. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big hitter. Lynn Bowden got the blocks. He's down the sideline, and nobody's in sight. Lynn Bowden to the house, baby. Let's go. Here he is again. Oh, we gave it to him. I thought he was going to keep that. And we shut it down on the far side. Trying to get outside. Oh, we should have kept that sideline. Our job is to force him back into the heart of the defense. We gambled and tried to make the play ourselves, but we can't do that today.
Gotcha, bitch.
There we go. We send the blitz, and this time it gets in there. Oh, draw. Yes, sir. We got that. We got that. Let's go, defense. Oh, we have another one here. Oh, if he can break that tackle. See, the thing with the Wildcat is it's so effective because it's 11-on-11 football instead of 11-on-10 because the quarterback has the ball in his hands, so you have that extra blocker, right? Like that. And then you can just, it's literally just a guy for a guy. And if you make one miss, that's it. You know what I mean? Let's see if we can hit this. Oh! Guy just completely misses the tackle. We go right up the middle. All right, nice play off the edge. We get about 1 yard there, so 3rd and 2. Oh, good block right there, baby. And that springs us free for the first down.
Exposed.
Oh, we dusted him. All right, 3rd and 3, timeout, 35 seconds left. Get up, get up, get up. All right, breaks one tackle, 4th and 2. Oh, we got it. Go, Lynn. Burn him. Burn him and you're gone. Lynn Bowden, one guy to beat, and he's down at the 10 with 8 seconds left. Let's go. All right, it does. Here we go. We got a play action pass. We got a bubble on the left side, and we got a slant route from A right there. Let's go. We got the slant. That wasn't even a bad throw. That was just a hell of a play by that linebacker. Bring him down. Bring him down. There we go. Halftime. 10-3 Wildcats at the end of one. We got two quarters to go. This is a very winnable game for us, y'all. Let's get it. Break that. Ah. Damn. Oh, we got a hole. Go, Lynn. Oh, he trucks some dudes and gets ahead for a 6-yard gain. 3rd and 6. Let's go. Oh, we got to beat him. Stiff arm him. Ah, the corner played that one really well this time. Free release on the outside over here. Let's go, Dort. Contain. Oh, boy. He's got a lane. Tackle. Tackle. Jeez. Come out passing, though. And he's getting sacked, baby, of course. Let's go. That defense. Another pass. Oh, it's a screen. Gotcha, there. Let's go. Let's go. Screen. Corker, this is you. He doesn't get it, but we got guys rallying to the ball, and the defense gets another stop, baby. Let's go. Yo, we can actually do this, though. Like, for real. If we get one more score, I think it's over. Let's get it done. Oh, beat him. Oh, man, if we juked, we had it. He tried to rip it out, but Lynn said, nah, man, this is my ball. Oh, good block there. No, we ran into him. Let's go. Here we go again. We're 1 for 5 on third downs today. We need my boy Smoke to get another big block for us. Yes, sir. He gets it, and we get the first down. Cavassier Smoke getting it done. Yeah, I don't know. I should have gone 2 timeouts in a row. They were ready for that. Get up there. Damn. Good gain. 6 yards right there. 4th and 8. Screen. Got a tackle. Got a tackle. Let's go. And that's it. All right. Here we go. 4th quarter. 6 minutes. Can we get this dub, bro? This would be insane. Let's get it. And it is a run. It's a read option. He's got a lot of room. I don't know what he's doing. He breaks a tackle. Bring him down. Man. A grade A chance to get this dub right here if we get the stop. Another draw. He's got a lane, but we bring him down. Hawkins goes down. 4th and 3. Let's go. All right, we're going to surprise him and go with it right here on first down. Of course they go 2 safeties, bro. All right, it looks like they might bring one in, actually. All right, let's see. Got it. Let's go. He's open. Let's go. I thought maybe that linebacker might pick that one off too. 16 yards. Bowden to Rigg. That's a big one. Nice run. Oh, we got a decision to make here, y'all. You gotta risk it for the biscuit, you know what I'm saying? Why are we even playing if we don't? Let's go. We're going with the read option. It's been one of our best plays today. Come on.
Kentucky is up 7.
We get this and it's over. Oh, he's there, but we get ahead! And we get the first down! Let's go! That's huge! Oh, we got blocks. Oh, we got blocks! Go! Break it. Oh, yeah, Lynn. Oh, yeah, Lynn. Eat that, baby. Let's go. I love this dude. Shit. That's not good. All right, we already have our 3 points. But if we get the first down, we can ice the game away. Yikes. Didn't get the block on the outside. I think I should have kept that one. We're going to kick this field goal, take the 10-point lead, and that might just be enough to get this win. That's in there. Let's go! 13-3, 2 minutes to go. Defense just needs to get one stop. Let's go! Oh, damn, he got burned. Going up the sideline. We got a guy there, and Joseph picks it off. Let's go! That's going to ice the game, baby. Joseph with the dagger. It's funny because he's actually number one in real life, but I had to change him to number seven because Lynn Bowden's number one. But only fitting he makes the play against Tutu Atwell. Let's go! And all that's left to do is run this last 1:44 off the clock and get that last time out of their back pocket. Oh, he burned them both. Lynn Bowden is gone. Dagger. Lynn Bowden with the dagger. Let's go.
I've been balling out, boy. It ain't no major. I can never switch. I can never be a hater. Trying to hit it lit. You get hit with the laser.
Oh, that's pick
no,
two.
Sir.
Oh! Hit that. What? How did he catch that? Pick that. Oh, Corker! Oh, damn. How did we miss that? Let's go! Pressure gets in there. Only a three-man rush, and they still get home. Pick that! Pick that! Dort! Damn, good hands, though. Alright, third and ten. Here we go. We're going man-to-man. One more third down stop, and it's game blouses. Oh, it's a screen, and Dort's out there. He misses the tackle, but they rally to the football and bring down Hawkins. One more play, fourth and five. Here we go. Another screen. Just make the tackle. Let's go! That's going to do it. 36 seconds to go. The Wildcats are going to win the game. Only running the Wildcat. Roar! Oh! All right, we're going to try that one pass play one more time. The last play of the game. I want that bubble. Got it. He dropped it, though. Oh, my gosh. All right, it would have worked if he caught the pass. Let's go. So we win the game 20-3, only running the Wildcat. Lynn Bowden is an absolute beast, baby. That was super fun, though. Like I said, I would actually run that in my own dynasty as my offense because that was actually really effective. And keep in mind, he did that as like a 70-something overall player because he's usually a wide receiver, right? So that was a really fun time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, the next benchmark is 250 subs, and I'll do another special video for you. But make sure to like the video, share the video. You see Lynn Bowden's numbers, 29 carries, 280 yards, and a pair of touchdowns, man. But like I was saying, sub 250 is the next goal. Check out the Oregon State Dynasty. Hit the info button for anything tagged in this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Deuces.